Did you know that the first computer was programmed by women? The ENIAC, Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer, was the first computer ever built. In 1945, six women programmed this electronic computer as part of a secret World War II project, primarily to calculate artillery firing tables for the United States Army. Inventor John Mauchly is often the only one who gets credit for its creation, but the programmers are the ones who fully developed the machine.